high-tech multiple energy pockets. They're unshielded.
Let's destroy these blisters.
Hit them hard.
Disappointing you are. You have rated failure.
There, on the arms.
Yes! Will not stop.
Damn.
Still here.
I'll get inside.
Get them. Too close.
I must be faster.
We tore it off. Hit them hard.
All your struggles wasted in significance.
Hit the arms again.
Yes.
Will not stop. Must continue. Impact! Go for the kill. Full impact! Evasive measures.
Everyone will turn on you. To them, you'll always be the butt of America.
Let's get in.
No retreat.
one more time.
Splintered from the Prophet. It must not fall to the Faceless again.
Nara.
I'm okay, but Forza, I could feel his pain. Forza, it's done. We sealed the rift.
Now everyone will see that the cult is not invincible, and even rifts can be closed.
So there is still hope.
There always was.
For others, but not for me.
You came through, Nara. And we are in your debt. This victory changes many things.
Glad to be of service, Admiral. Now we must find the Prophet and kill him.
Or there will be more rifts.
Somehow he's the trigger. Admiral Cardo, I fear our battles
are far from over, yes. To kill the snake, must crush its head. We've detected several rebellions on cult worlds. The news is spreading, and each day, more join our ranks. But it's going to be a long war, without end, unless we stop him.
I will find him, Admiral. Believe it.
I'm staking my fleet and many lives on it. Good hunting, Nara.
Thanks. And Rhi, stay safe.
Always.
You don't know how to stop him.
I know where to start. The Kinnuk Fields.
The Circle's most sacred ground.
Even I perceive power here. But it has changed into perfect darkness.
And it's growing.
The void's long dark of night. The faceless taint.
Set course to the Kinnup Temple, where I last saw the Great Prophet.
Before Nemaka. Before he vanished. There's something near this wreck. Energies. Strength. Cloaked by the long, dark night. Should I follow
this? This is our temple. It's been 7 years.
You remember it well.
I remember my lessons. And that the Prophet was different that day. Distracted.
How uncharacteristic.
Whatever disturbed him. The past could lead us to him.
Contact. The swarm must not get close to us.
Copy. Taking them down from a distance.
Shake them off.
Full evasive maneuvers.
Death is imminent.
Gone. Finally.
The faceless are adapting.
Evolving. As people do. As I do.
It's time to enter. Only he achieved that.
Perhaps he recognized your potential.
There's more. Beyond my rights.
Great Prophet, that is true power.
Yes, it is. And our path to Chorus.
It's only the start.
Mastering the rites alone isn't enough to attain Chorus.
The Prophet found the path beyond them.
But how?
The gate. It's leading us deeper into the darkness.
I feel the taint of this place too.
Wisdom inside you will hold it.
The void song. The Prophet sought to attune himself to it.
In chorus.
He found a way.
My path opens. I remember the right passage at its end.
My key to venturing deeper.
Burn away the past. Let us free humanity from its selfish chaos. We stand united.
One voice!
In the name of the Prophet, we strike!
One voice!
Let them feel the light of the chorus! Chorus.
Nara, we can choose.
Finally.
We can spear through these fractures.
Yes.
Blocked.
There must be regrowth seals nearby.
The darkness grows deeper here.
Yes. Plants and fingers everywhere. Our path is blocked.
The guilt is following us.
Out, now. There must be another way forward.
through me, reach this reality, bonding us together, eternally. I already feel it. One more ritual.
The Prophet attuned to the Faceless. In a ritual.
The ritual site must be near. The guild found us again.
But we have a new path. Quick, now.
Cracked it open.
It stopped following.
The walls.
This place wants us gone.
Go. Forza, I was here once.
I see.
This memory. It must contain answers.
As an elder, make our circle